finest warriors the world has ever known. Home. We samurai lost our true home long ago. Now, to us, that word means something different. We made a new home. But we have to fight to hold it. I wasn't going to be fighting anyone from inside a prison cell. But my friends, my daimyo, saw an opportunity and took it. Burning the city. We're leaving. I said we're leaving. Let's go. We can't.
This is how you ended up here in the first place.
A quick way through. Fire would do it.
Let's blow that gate open. We were badly outnumbered. Fire would even the odds.
Some of the samurai wear sentiment as a shield. Poems and proverbs to reassure and calm such sheep. Yet, true warriors walk among them. They are desperate to be free.
Badly outnumbered. Fire would even the odds.
Stop it now!
Not with you.
It was time to regroup, find Okuma and Momiji.
Ah!
Let's find Momiji.
It wasn't the strangest defense I'd ever taken part in. This works. If you say so, Momiji. My grandfather used this strategy once.
Thank you.
fire and poison and steel. It was working, but we needed to push them back.
True peace is the product of one's mind and body working in perfect harmony. A battlefield, then, is one of the most peaceful places you can be.
All we had to do was get those gates closed. What were the Blackstones doing in our city? Knights from the Blackstone Legion. Where's Ayu? The Vikings broke into our city. They didn't know who they served.
Ah, the last few. Daimyo, your emperor is dead. Will you take his place?
Never.
Would you be emperor?
After I kill the rest of them, I'm coming to kill you.
A wolf. Leave the palace to Sejuro. The others can fight for the scraps.
Who do you think you are?
War. I am war. I left 5 daimyo to fight for control of their people. We would see how strong their unity truly was. I gave Seijuro the palace. The other 4 survivors of my test, I left in the swamp. It was the daimyo Ayu who made the first move.
Every army needs warriors whose specialty is victory. Kensei, sword saints, the guardians of our people. Every great ruler since the fall has trained as a sword saint. Every one. And we are formidable. Our armor is the strongest of our people. As is our will. I was the last daimyo set free in the mire.
Happy hunting.
Happy hunting? Apollyon thought we would fight each other to claim the Emperor's power. She was right. Every daimyo who had passed her test was a war criminal. We would tear our people apart. Or I could finish it. Before it had a chance to start. I'm going to find you. You go. Kizan was greedy. He would take more than our people could give.
They found us!
Yes, sir!
Out of my way, I...
Careful! Ready your blade!
You are jealous of me!
I won't let you squeeze our people dry, Kida!
You want what I have? Never!
Where are you hiding? Where did Apollyon leave you?
Dokuja was a coward. He had been given everything. He had never learned compassion.
Where are you hiding?
Prepare for battle!
Coward.
Better that than a corpse. United, we would be powerful, are you?
Coward!
You are wrong about me, are you?
Where did Apollyon leave you? Our world is filled with buried cities, sunken fortresses, and lost ruins. But in the mire, those crumbled remains are only a few centuries old. Time moves much more quickly there.
Enemy prepare for death, dog! Did you know what's good for you?
Sinead!
The waters of the mire rise and fall. Solid ground shifts and moves. Every attempt to build permanent structures there has resulted in disaster.
I'm going to find you.
The enemy is here!
You've tried!
Ah!
Prepare
Here
for
they
death,
come!
Dog!
I'm going to find you.
Thanja was pious. Piety does not excuse
you,
villainy.
You dare disrespect this place?
I will not let you rule our people.
You have disgraced your ancestors! Our ancestors are watching, Ayu! The Emperor was right about you.
I had done it.
Apollyon wants us to go to war with ourselves! I refuse!
We are being forced into a new age.
Vikings.
Apollyon would regret leaving me alive.
I expected the Samurai Civil War to last for years, not days. Nothing unites like a common enemy. The Vikings had not had time to escape the mire with their bounty. That Orochi, Ayu, and their new allies set out to try to stop them.